that will show you physically what I showed you theoretically before on the whiteboard on the Agilent S6705A DC power analyzer and on the Agilent 6063B DC electronic load. So now, as we said before, we will set the voltage to 50 volts and the current to 0.1 amps or 100 milliamps. I will keep the output off for now as I go and set the DC electronic load. I will set the mode for the DC electronic load to constant resistance mode, enter, and set the resistance to 500 ohms as we discussed before. This was that uncertain zone of the graph of CV and CC, and you will see that when I press the on button, the power supply will have to decide which region it will go to, and it might get a little uncertain. So I will press the on button now. And as you can see, it went into unregulated for 1 or 2 seconds, and then it jumped into CV. The reason why it jumped into CV is because, as we said before, the CV loop is faster than the CC mode, so it won the war and it pulled the power supply into CV mode instead of CC mode. Now, to show you it going into CC mode, I will change the resistance to 400, meaning I will raise the current, and as you can see, it went to CC mode. The current is being regulated at a constant current of about 100 milliamps, but now the voltage dropped down to 40 volts. The reason why the voltage dropped down is because since the current was raised, and as we did the calculation before, it raised to about 0.125 amps, which exceeds the current limit of 100 milliamps, and since the resistance is a fixed entity and it cannot change, those two properties govern that the voltage must be lowered in order to maintain Ohm's law. That is why the voltage went down to 40 volts, and now I will show you it going back into CV mode by increasing the resistance to 600 ohms. And as you can see, it popped right into CV mode. And with the voltage being regulated at 50 volts, and the current dropped down to 84.3 milliamps. So this concludes today's session of Teddy's Tips. We hope it has been helpful and hope that you join us next time on Teddy's Tips.